Dirty email a teacher suspended after what police say he sent to a student. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde with our first look at the suspect tonight. Ari.
Yeah, this man teaches math to 7th graders, so you'd think an accusation like this might shock the school. But students I spoke to tonight tell me they're not even a little surprised.
Ronald Zarotuk is himself a graduate of the Butler Area School District. Now, he's a math teacher at the junior high school there, a math teacher who students say has a reputation.
He's a pervert. He really is. He always looked down kids' shirts and stuff.
Tonight, Zarotuk is facing criminal charges, accused of sending inappropriate emails to a 13-year-old student, referencing her breast size and talking about having sex with her. Students we spoke to tonight say they're not surprised after the way they saw him behave toward girls in class.
He would look upon it acting like he was trying to help with their work, but he would be looking down their shirt.
I heard of him texting people, and he was one of the teachers you hear of looking down shirts and giving girls privileges.
And there were rumors of contact outside of class.
I had a clue, but I didn't know for sure.
Why did you have a clue? What did you hear? What did you see?
I heard that he was texting somebody, and it wasn't right.
State police tell us it wasn't just not right, it was illegal. In October, a student told school officials about Zarotuk sending her friend that inappropriate email. A month later, Zarotuk was suspended. Tonight, he's officially under arrest.
About time. Honestly, that's the truth.
And Zarotuk remains suspended without pay. The school district says they hope to make a permanent decision on his employment very soon. Reporting live, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.